Listen, I love EVs, I love the direction of the industry, but come on now. New Z06, Lynn Woodward here, walking through my shot. What is not to like about this? This has the most powerful production naturally aspirated V8 ever. It's a 5.5-liter V8 with a flat plane crank, so the noises are crazy. It revs to the moon. It makes 670 horsepower. If you want to buy one, you probably have to wait 4 years to go 0 to 60 in 2.6 seconds. And the quarter mile happens in 10.6 seconds. This thing is wild. Of all the cars here that I can't wait to drive, this is probably near the top of the list.